You double-click your photo like JPG PNG, expecting it to open, but instead, Windows Photo Viewer gives you this error. It looks like we don't support this file format. It's really annoying, right? There are really two main reasons why Windows Photo Viewer can't open an image. First, the app itself might be misconfigured, outdated, or have a glitch, so even perfectly good image files won't open properly. Second, the image file itself might actually be corrupted or saved in a format that Windows Photo Viewer doesn't recognize. So in this video, I'll show you how to fix both situations. Let's go! Method 1. Try opening the file in a different program. Not all image viewers support every format. If your default photo viewer fails, try opening the file in a different app, like built-in Paint, Photoshop, or even a web browser. Just right-click the image, choose Open With, and select a different program. Sometimes it's just a compatibility issue, and the file itself is fine. Method 2. Sometimes the file extension is wrong, for example, it said. For example, it says JPG, but it's actually a PNG file. Right-click the file, select Rename, and change the extension to JPG or BMP depending on what it's supposed to be. Then try opening it again. Or you can directly use the built-in Paint we opened before and go to File, choose Save As. Save it. Method 3. If the problem is with Windows Photo Viewer itself, not the image resetting, it can often solve the issue. Click the Start menu and open Settings. Find Photos here and click on it. Click Advanced Options. Scroll down and you will see Repair here. Hit the Repair button and wait for Windows to repair it. Once done, try to open your image file again. If there is no problem with the photo app, the image file might be corrupted or damaged. This is when you'll want to use a professional repair tool like 4DDig File Repair to fix your corrupted image file. This tool can effortlessly repair any videos, photos, and files that are blurry, overexposed, and corrupted. Let me show you how it works. Once open, choose the photo repair option and add the corrupted image files. Then click Repair All and let the software do the work. Once it finishes, save the repaired images to a safe location, and they should open just fine now. And that's it. Four methods to fix the unsupported or corrupted image file error and get your pictures back. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.